Good morning. It is Tuesday, February 23rd, 2021. Back here for Incredibly Bed Talk number 240. And today I want to talk about learning from experience and the fallacy of it. I came across this quote. Actually, this was on my heart, on my mind to share with you today. I did a little research and found this quote from John Dewey. Nails it. He said, "We do not learn from experience. We learn from reflecting on experience." In fact, I think there's a fallacy that we have an experience and we believe we learn from it. But I believe that learning, real learning, is intentional. It's purposeful. It involves reflection, self-awareness, perhaps an outside perspective. And I share this with you because so many people said, "Oh, I have learned so much from the experience over the last year." And frankly, I don't buy it. I think a lot of people had incredible experiences, challenges, uptakes, ups, downs, highs, and lows over the last year and more during the COVID pandemic and social unrest and the political divisiveness. Lots of experiences, but the learning is purposeful. And if you come away saying, "Hey, I have so many experiences, I learned from a lot," but you really didn't learn, what a waste, right? And I want you to reflect back for yourself and think about how many times in your life you had experience and you thought or said something like, "Boy, I had all this experience. I'll learn from that." And then you kept repeating the pattern and had the same or similar experience over and over. It's not that you didn't learn. I'm sorry. It's not that you didn't have the experience. It's that you missed the opportunity to learn, because learning is not an outcome of the experience. Learning is an opportunity from the experiences. That's my thought for today. Learning, intentional, purposeful, committed, reflective. Keep taking care of yourself and everyone around you, and by all means, stay connected.